Moving on to Bengaluru, in the backdrop of increase in crimes against women, the Karnataka government has passed a bill stating that all the commercial establishments will now have to mandatorily install CCTV cameras at the entrance and within their premises. Now, the rule will be applicable to those commercial establishments across Karnataka, like educational institutions, hospitals, retail shops, bars, and restaurants that have a footfall of 500 people. Shrija gets us more details.
The Karnataka legislature passed a bill called the Karnataka Public Safety and Enforcement Bill 2017, in fact, which mandates that all the commercial establishments across the length and the breadth of Bengaluru and Karnataka will have to compulsorily install a CCTV camera. In fact, these commercial establishments include educational institutions, hospitals, sports complexes, retail shops, and pubs as well. In fact, these are some of the institutions where they have been mandated to install the CCTV cameras right outside the premises. Also, we understand as per the bill that which clearly states that the bill, in fact, the CCTV camera should have a storage capacity of 30 days, which as and when required by the jurisdictional police, they will have to hand it over as and when the investigation comes up. Also, we hear that this is the first time a move by Karnataka government has been made as far as women's safety is concerned. But another concern by the residential areas is that, in fact, now commercial establishments have mushroomed, especially in residential areas. And now speaking to, in fact, BBMP Commissioner for Health and Waste Management, we understand, Sarfaraz Khan, that they have already issued notices to at least 2,000 commercial establishments asking them to bring the shutters down. But as far as this particular bill is concerned, now this will come into effect once the Legislative Council approves and said, which requires all the commercial establishments across Bengaluru and Karnataka to install mandatorily CCTV cameras. In Bengaluru, Shrija for Mirror Now.
The government has thought of a new legislation wherein we will make the compulsory for all the commercial establishments like hotels, cinema theatres, religious institutions, where from 100 to 500 people assemble in different times. That is only make it mandatory to install the CCTVs. And that will, it will help us to identify the and minimize the criminal acts.
See, basically we issue trade license to any commercial establishments. So when we issue the trade license, our officers definitely inspect. So we enforce it through them, you know, we'll ask them to, you know, we definitely have CCTV cameras. Wherever there is some dereliction of, you know, the rules or, you know, something has gone wrong, then we, our officers are there, definitely that footage will definitely help us in taking action.
It's a very welcome move. And I hope that, you know, the CCTV cameras do work whenever it is needed. And there is a check and balance towards that they are really doing the job of capturing everything that is happening within that commercial establishment. Also, this will help not only the general public, but also the BBMP officials and the police officials.
CCTV is one of the ways of recording any crime or anything happening. It could be burdensome, 10,000, 15,000, 20,000. But I'm sure the establishment who has 500 footfalls, the amount of money he has to spend on CCTV is hardly anything.
Only, not only commercial establishments, there are residential houses also. How they can install and how they will monitor public, that is very difficult. I don't know which idea they told, and it is implication is very difficult as a public.
It's a good idea, but we have cameras in our outlet which are customer facing and the entrance. It depends on where they require cameras to come. But for every establishment like ours, we have a restaurant and a bar, we have a cafe. So having cameras is a good idea.